Hello there, Forrest here with Freedom Man Go. Today I want to show you this cool bracket I'm working on to help mount this Expedition Essentials Maxtrax holder to the rack of a Storyteller. Generally, we'd put it in front of the ladder, kind of to the left of the Max fan, but in this case, the client opted for a rear placement, so I'm gonna make it work for them. So the front runner racks have a little challenge where the portion between the outer edge of the AC and the lip of the rack itself is pretty narrow. In order to make room for this Expedition Essentials Maxtrax mount, I'm gonna go ahead and space it about an inch off of the surface of the decking of the front runner rack, and that will allow me to basically flush mount it to the lip while maintaining a nice even mounting surface. First things first, I took some quick measurements and got the bolt pattern for my base plate figured out. Once I translated the distance between the center to center T-slots on my front runner rack, and then I went ahead and actually re-drilled a pair of holes into the base plate of the Expedition Essentials so that it can all jive together. After which I made these 1-inch spacer plates in order to keep me on an even keel, and I think the client will be very pleased with the final product.